guys, it's your girl Cherie with a brand new video. We've got some extended length here from the last time that you've seen me. Let me keep it 100% real with you. It is a ponytail. Not just any ponytail. It is the 20-inch Kinkanasis drawstring ponytail from Kinkistry. They so generously sent this over to me to review, check it out, see how I liked it. So it definitely works like you would work with your own natural hair. You could probably do roller sets with this. Believe me, I'm going to test it out and try and figure it out. I was able to stretch my hair out, if you saw the previous video, and brush it back into a bun. That part was a little time consuming, but this only took like 2 minutes to install. It is 100% human hair, and they highly recommend that you wash and condition the hair. By wash, I mean co-wash. And it has been processed to mimic type 4 blow dry hair, which I think it does pretty darn well, if I don't say so myself. It's a very simple process of putting your hair to a bun, using the clips that are attached. There are 4 clips. I only use 2 of them. It's pull the drawstring, wrap it around the ponytail, and voila, you got a whole new look. Because it is 100% human hair, I definitely didn't want to overdo it with the heat. And I said, let me see if I can mimic cocoon curled. I cocoon curled at the end. You guys, do you see these curls? Okay, this is like when I roller set my hair, or I cocoon curl my own hair, or when I, even if I like blow it out and do a roller set, it's giving the same vibes. I am so happy that this worked. This side, ignore this side. I didn't let it dry long enough, and I think this side was a little bit chunkier than the sections that I did over here. So I'm just gonna wrap this back up and cocoon curl it back and let it sit some more so it can be ready for when I'm ready. Okay, my mom. I didn't know they were gonna curl up like that. I did not have to use heat. That is always my goal, if I can avoid using heat, especially on, you know, good quality hair. I just wet it a little bit, dampened it, used their curl defining gel for extensions. It's more like a jelly. And I was good to go. I'm gonna give y'all a few more deets on it, but this is definitely convenient. Quick, it's cute. This hair, I think, is a little bit more porous, so you don't need to wet it that much and put that much product to get the same result. But I love how this came out, like cute curls. Like if I did a whole roller set or like cocoon curls on my natural blown out hair, or just my natural hair will come out like this. This is awesome. 2 thumbs up. And I'm gonna talk a little bit more about this in the next.
And that is all. I can go out the door like this and feel like I did something extra special when it only took me like 2 minutes. The convenience factor, I love how easy it is. I love how the hair behaves. It looks as natural as my own hair. I will definitely have more content with this if you like, and if you want me to try anything else out from Kinkistry, also let me know that below and I'll have that for you as well. They were also kind enough to give me a code to help you guys out. If you want to purchase this piece, I'll have everything in the video description box, and the code will be here on the bottom of the screen so you can get your own with a little discount, okay? NAPP10, and that'll get you 10% off when you purchase it with my code. Till next time, you guys, don't forget to live out loud on your truth and let your light shine. Peace.